Welcome back to my channel. My name is Terranova, and today I am bringing you part number... What number is this? Number 14 of my Sims 4 for Immortal Sisters Challenge. And I was just speeding through the night. It's about 5:27 a.m. And Opal decided it was a good time to age up into a child. So that's what we're going to start with in this part. I think I'm going to make her an artistic prodigy. So Opal is going to represent air. So she's going to focus on skills such as logic, writing, her instruments, painting, and those kinds of things. So I think that would benefit her. And we're going to make her... What are we going to make her? What are we going to make her? We could make her a bookworm. I think I'm going to go with art lover. Viewing works of art and can admire art. We could have her focus on painting. Or we could do music lover. Yeah, I think I'm going to focus with her specifically on music. So that's what we're going to do. That is what we're going to do. And I was actually just trying to take care of this garbage I found laying around when she went and aged up. I'm going to pause this. And we'll give her a quick look over and makeover in just a second. Looks like her needs... No, these are Ruby's needs. Ruby is just tense. She's upset. Oh my gosh. Opal! Alright, let's take a look. And this is... Let's see whose child you are. I always forget. There's just so many men. Alright, this is Jacques' baby. And, alright, so she has a half-brother, Max, half-brother, Hugo, and a half-sister, Luna. So they are all around town. It looks like she didn't get that dark brown hair like everyone else in the family did. She got very black hair. Alright, she's making a really goofy face and she has red eyebrows like her mother, and it looks like she has pink, she's got like pink red eyes. That's kind of cool. I'm going to change the color of her eyebrows probably, and she definitely got her father's nose, but it's nothing we can't deal with. So I'm going to go ahead and pop in testing it cheats on cast.full edit mood. Alright, let's take you into Cass and see what we have to work with. I don't know if I really want to change the color of her hair quite yet. I think as teenagers that would be more acceptable, but she is a cute kid. Definitely need to work on those eyebrows. Match hair, is this? Oh, this is custom content hair? I'm very, very confused. Yeah, it's custom content hair, no wonder. So she actually has red hair. No? Alright, then it changed to black. I'm confused. Well, so her eyebrows did say match hair color, so she has red hair. So we're gonna go ahead and give her red hair. Does that make sense to everyone? So she is air, but she has red hair. Alright, we can work with it. I think I'm gonna do like a short haircut then. I can see that. Looks kind of cute, actually. Alright. This is adorable. Something light and flowy. This is custom. No, that's not custom content. That came with the new pack. Or we could do something with a big bow. That's adorable. I don't know. Maybe something short. No. Ooh. No. Flowers not digging it. No. She has a very long and skinny face. That's interesting. I think I'm gonna go with the one with the bow tie on top. Or we could do this. Give her like a reddish hair to go with it. Like pink almost. And not digging that either. Alright, what else do we have for hair? I don't even know. Change it back to red. Give her a short little haircut. Maybe this? No? Okay. We're gonna go back up and give her that one that I really, really like. With the big bow on top, just because it's kind of flowy, like air, and we can change the color of her hair as she's a teenager. And I'm gonna take a look at her eyebrows, though, and see if there's something a little more suited to her. Not really liking any of these. That's not so bad. I think I'm gonna go with these. Alright, time for her clothes. She's definitely adorable. I think a dress would be more suited for our air child. Something that would match her black bow, maybe? Maybe, just maybe, I don't know. This is why I don't do on-camera makeovers. Maybe this dress, maybe this. This is cute. Can we get one in, like, with black and not red? Apparently not. We could give her like one of, ooh, this dress. This dress. Can we get one with the black bow? And it's still white, so it's like air. All right, I can see this. We can work with this. What else do we have, just out of curiosity? Nothing that would really look like air without looking like fire as well. Yeah, all right. This is a good everyday, I think. I'm gonna change her boots, though, and put black on, probably. Or, no, let's just give her some sandals. We'll give her some with a little bit of red to go with her hair, I think. Or orange. Or purple. I don't know. Maybe we'll just give her, like, little... Ooh, no. The black ones. That's cute! I think it's adorable! Like, there's no other little, like, sandal shoes anyways. Okay. Accessories. Let's go ahead and give her a watch. Because she's a very smart cookie. She's going to need to be able to tell time. And I'm going to give her earrings. I think she is the dress up kind of type. She deserves a little pair of earrings, maybe. No, not the black. Maybe red. Maybe just white. Yellow. No, I don't know. I'm so bad at this. We're just going to go with... No. Nope. We'll just go with the white. Very cute. I don't know what you guys think, but I think she is adorable, and her hair up definitely suits her, and maybe as she ages up into a teen, we might need to fix that nose a little bit, but for now, it looks fine. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and just breeze through her. Oh my gosh, she has glasses, you guys! Is it just for formal? Because I wouldn't mind giving her glasses all the time. I think that's pretty cute. For now, I'm just gonna take them off, though. Take away. We'll give her... I don't know. Let's give her an outfit first. For the dress, I think we're gonna stick with this one, but we're gonna give her that off-white. We could give her one that turns to red, one that turns to white, one that turns to blue. I think I'm just gonna give her that off-white one. And we're gonna give her little sandals, take away that. We're gonna give her tights. White ones? Yes. Yes, white tights. Alright, and a bracelet. She needs a bracelet. Her wrist just looks way too bare. There's not a lot for bracelets for kids. Never mind. You're not going to get a bracelet this time. You are going to get earrings, though. The little white ones. All right. Athletic wear. Maybe something cute and flowy like this. That's adorable. A little pineapple. Oh, that's cute. I feel like this is something she would wear as an air child. Give her a good pair of shoes, though. Just the black ones. That's fine. Sleepwear. Full body. We'll give her a dress. This is cute. I don't know. I'm not really feeling it, though, on her. Maybe this one. Big white t-shirt. I think that's cute. We're gonna get rid of those, but I think I'm gonna give her some leggings for underneath, just so it doesn't look quite as, you know, bare. Can we find them? Oh, no. They're under... Accessories, that's what they are. Alright, these are custom content ones. Could give her like yellow or like green or whatever. I think I'm just gonna give her these. I'm gonna go with those ones. That's cute. Alright, party wear. That's a train wreck of an outfit right there. Can we just give her like this dress and give her that color? It's almost formal, but it's a little more party. Appropriate. Let's give her some sandals. These ones, maybe. Those will work. Alright, and swimwear. Finally. I think I want to do like a tank top. Just like, maybe a little bit purple. Bottoms. Which bottoms can we find? The ones with pink on them? Not really digging that. I really don't like the tops and bottoms that they give you for swimwear for children in The Sims 4. It's not my favorite. I think we're just gonna go with this. This one in that light bluish color. Alright, guys. So that is Baby Opal. I hope you like her. I think she's adorable. Gonna bring her down in game now and get her all set up in the bedroom next to her sister. It looks like she has quite a bit to work on today, so we're gonna have to focus and make sure she's squared away for her first day of school. I'm pretty sure she's probably gonna have this day off, and Peridot will have to go and go to school on her own, but that's fine. We can hang out with Opal during the day, and then hopefully Peridot's can be our focus when she gets home from school. We can really make sure the kids are all right. Maybe Ruby can have some friends over. She is pregnant. She's in her first trimester, so that's a thing. She should be in her second trimester pretty soon, though. I did not remember to check the timing on that when I was getting the game set up, so that's a thing. I can't forget to unlock the door to let her out of Sapphire's room when we get back in game. I did that when Peridot aged up, and it was just a big mess. Alright. Pause. It is paused. Okay, let me swing around here. Put the walls up. Allow access to Opal, and then come over here, please. My young child. I think she's so adorable. Alright. Pause. And then we're going to lock door for everyone but Sapphire. Opal, let's see. I'm gonna first of all come on downstairs, and we're gonna claim this bed as yours. We're gonna go upstairs, and I think we're just going to see what is in the refrigerator. Looks like we have a couple things that can be taken out. We have one butternut gnocchi left and a bunch of silly gummy bear pancakes. And she has class in 4 days because it's a Friday. Lucky booger, aging up on a Friday. That's the way to do it. Alright, let's get rid of that. Ruby is awake and she's pretty upset, but she's still rocking that baby bump right there. She needs to go to the bathroom, use this, and then she can probably go ahead and take a shower. And we're going to hang out with Opal. Opal is so cute. I don't even mind that she has red hair. I think that's kind of fun that as the children are born, we'll name them accordingly, and then, you know, we're going to see how they age up and what they turn into. But anyways, I think the garbage is ready for that last... Oh, there's more. Jeez, how many dishes do we have? How many do we need? Alright, she's in a really good mood. She wants to be friendly with Sapphire, and she wants to listen deeply to music. Can probably handle that. I think I actually got rid of all of the music players on the lot before I started this challenge, so I'm going to get rid of that. But she wants to discuss favorite band. We can do that. We can, in fact, do that. I think you need to put some clothes on. Go ahead and put your black top outfit on, and it's broken. Sapphire, I need you to wake up and come and fix this, please. There's so much she has to do. Alright, oh my gosh, I just realized she has like the same kind of high ponytail action that Ruby has. That is adorable. Oh, I really wish we would have named her after a fire element, but that's okay. That's fine. It's fine. Opal, you will become a fine air child, I promise. Oh, do you know what we get to do? We can wake you up and you can come on over here and talk to Opal. Heartfelt compliments. Rhapsodize about piano sonatas and discuss color theory. And since you are awake now, we're going to go ahead and create another club. But first I need to look at Jasper's. Earth Sisters. Alright, and then we just did a bunch of activities. Join, create club. Create, and we are going to call this Air Sisters. And their symbol will be... What will it be? Fire, water, earth. What would air be? The butterfly, maybe? Yeah, that'll work. And we're going to go ahead and add Opal. Alright, so good things. Choose a category. Oh, no. That's what I meant to do. This is invite only. Good things. We have art and music. We're going to paint. And we're going to say... playing an instrument and play guitar, play piano, play violin. Isn't just regular instrument okay? I think that's okay. Let's go hobbies. What else do we do? Read. We're very smart. Rocket science, use telescope, woodwork, work outright. And we need one more. Fun and games. Playing chess would be a good one. Doing homework. Alright, kids' activities. Doing homework. Alright, that's a smart thing to do. Okay, and I think, did we do that in Jasper's? Was meditate, tend garden, fish, work out, and do yoga. I'm gonna get rid of meditating, and I'm going to add doing homework on here as well. Kids' activities, because they need to age up in school in order to be successful. So now they are both in that club. That's all good and dandy. Where's Opal? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. She just like belly flopped down into the slip and slide. Oh jeez. Plant, you're in the way. Look at her. She's just face down in a puddle. All right. It's not what I intended to happen. Pearl, can you come down here and talk to this girl? Pretty please? Ruby, how are you feeling now? A little upset. She is mad. All right, Peridot is still sleeping. She has a lot of work to do before she goes to school. Does she go to... Oh my gosh, we need to wake her up. Wake up, wake up. Come and use the bathroom, please. And then, I don't know. What can you do? What can we do? We can't battle void critters because we need to order things. Why don't you... Do-do-do. Hug Bun Bun. Play with the bunny. Sapphire is awake and she's running around. Looks like she finally fixed that sink for us. And we're going to go upstairs. What do we have in the refrigerator? Let's upgrade. Reinforced door. No. Do we just not have any food? Oh, we do. This is done. That's done. We'll get rid of that. We have the gummy pancakes. I'm going to have you serve breakfast. And this time we're going to do scrambled eggs. Alright, so, oh, look at Pearl and Peridot. She looks like she's got a combination of things going on. This is not Peridot, this is Opal, by the way. Alright, acquired the creativity skill. Good, playing with the bunny thing. She's technically not supposed to be worrying about that, but when they're kids and they have needs, you kind of have to be a little more lenient on that. Sapphire, can you please stop chatting and go and do what I asked? Ruby, you look pretty pregnant right now. Let me check. She is in her first trimester for another hour. Another 57 minutes. Go ahead and eat the gummy bear pancakes, my dear. Let's go ahead over here and check on Jasper. So she's been sleeping pretty heavily. It is 8:30 though. So I think it's about time for her to go ahead and wake up. And look at this, our cow plant's garden of death. We have a little baby one over here that looks like it could probably need to be watered soon. I don't know if they die from not being watered. But these three should be hungry soon, and these guys have all been eaten once already, so that's good. Acquired the social skill, so we're gonna have her focus on creativity. Peridot, what are you doing? Did you do your homework? She did. That's good, very good. Ruby, are you feeling a little better? No, she looks really upset. She just is angry at the entire world right now. She's like, this is the third time I've been pregnant. What are you doing to me, woman? All right, you can go ahead and continue eating. And I really need to get through this. Let's see. Can you go ahead and take a nap? We need to speed through this part a little faster. I just realized how much time has actually passed already. Don't go on the slip and slide. Don't go on the slip and slide. Why don't you come over here? Come on into your own house. All right. Go ahead and use the toilets. I'm going to put this door up and I'm going to allow access to our Air Sisters members. And hopefully we can have you come on over here and resume writing commando. All right. And you are late for school, honey. Please go and take care of that. You can talk to friends while you're there. Alright, so you're doing what I asked you to. Jasper is eating, and then she's talking to Sapphire, so that's good. And Opal is taking a nap, just like I asked her to, in her swimsuit as well, so that's interesting. I think when we have her wake up, we're gonna deal with her homework, and then we're gonna focus on her skills right away. Just work on her air skills, so she can age up into a teenager. Ruby, what are you doing? No, don't smash the dollhouse, Ruby. Don't be doing that. We got our book reports, our royalties, and whatnot. Can you do the slip and slide when you're pregnant? No? They take away all the fun. Why don't you come on over here, just checking on the garden. Looks like everyone's all right. Why don't you come over here and watch a movie? Why don't you watch College Cram, which Diamonds Are for Sims? That sounds like a delightful movie. Are you already smashing the dollhouse? Of course you are. Your daughter is right over here. All right, this is a sad, sad scene. Just through the rubble and smoke, you see a very pregnant Ruby destroying her daughter's... Her, like, she has two daughters, that's all she has, and she's destroying their dollhouse while one of them sleeps right there. Ruby, you win the award for the worst mom of the year. Go and watch a movie, okay? Just, I don't want to see your face until you pop out that baby. Hey, it's Wolfgang, do you want to hang out tonight? No, but we might invite him over to hang out so we can work on his relationship. Why don't you also just chat with him? Sapphire, that's who I need. Sapphire, oh my gosh. You have some needs, my dear. Come over here. Use the toilet, take a shower. You need to clean this. And you are really, really tired as well. That's great. Just great. Why don't you put that in the fridge, and then when you're done, come downstairs and repair this. And Jasper needs to work on your fun as well, but let's go see the cow plants. Looks like, oh, there's two cakes out. Two cakes are out so far, you guys, so that's good. No one needs to be milked at all. I think this one is taking a little longer because it hasn't been milked yet, so why don't you go ahead and water the baby cow plant and talk to him, or it. Its name is Bloom. And then we're going to come on over here and tend the garden. So we're going to, I wonder if we have what we need to splice with the strawberry. We have, do we not have any splice grafting things yet? I don't think we do. All right, harvest all and go ahead and weed and water. That should be plenty. How are you doing? Are you taking care of the book you're writing right now? All right, it looks like Opal is awake and she's in a better mood. So why don't you come on over here and use the toilet. Go ahead and change outfit into your everyday. She also wanted to be friendly with Sapphire, so I think I'm going to have her go over here and brighten her day. And then we're going to start an Air Sisters club gathering. Huh. All right, club gathering has started. So, and then Opal can come over here and sit on the desk chair so she can do her homework. And Sapphire, what are you up to? Super tired, I understand. Wait until she comes over here and brightens your day, and then we can chat with Ruby later. Ruby, what are you doing? Watching a movie? Crying? Being upset? Alright, you can keep doing whatever you're doing. How are you doing? Did you talk to the baby cow plant already? She must have. And watered it. No, she didn't do either. Are they, like, stuck? Routing errors and whatnot? This is ridiculous. I'm gonna... Ugh, this is so silly. There's two cow plants with cakes out. These guys should be starving. They're probably not, though, because I had to close and reopen my game to... whatever. Whatever. They're gonna eat them eventually. Alright, so you're still harvesting. You really want to start a club gathering. That's something we can do, and you want to collect a new crystal. So why don't we go on around here and see if we can find something for you to collect. Maybe, possibly, without actually leaving the lot. Why don't you dig here and dig here? Should be good enough. Is this Wolfgang? Who is this? Finn! Finn! Who are you? Oh, is this our mailman? Okay, well, Finn... He looks nice. Alright, whatever. Maybe he can be a potential baby maker later on. Alright, she's going over to sit down. How are you doing with your book? Continuing to write it in your swimsuit, I see. Must just be a swimsuit kind of day. Opal is just entering the household, so I'm going to have you come over here. Pearl, I need you to help the young girl do her homework. Do your homework, please. We could do homework together? Aw, that's so cute. Alright, go ahead and start your homework, please. Start your homework, Opal. Come on. Come on. Pretty please. Are you going to start your homework? Do your homework. It's not that hard. Oh, they're like glitching out again. This is silly how this happens to my game. My Sims just freeze for a little bit. Alright, we're going to go ahead and evolve some of these plants in a little bit. As soon as she's done taking care of them. Are you doing your homework now? You are. Okay, good. Pearl, can you please help her with her homework? And it's even a good approved club activity. So that's good. Jasper, you're working on your stuff. Sapphire is sleeping in the bathtub that's not even hers. Sleeping in your pregnant sister's bathtub. I mean, it's not enough you take care of her children. You have to steal her bathtub, too? Please wake up. This isn't supposed to, like, this is not how you're meant to be in here. Take care of this garbage. And then we're gonna have to go ahead and take this some more. And hopefully we can get rid of it. I don't think I dragged it up here. Oh, this is so annoying. Bring this up here. I did get a couple suggestions from you guys on alternative ways to take a speedy shower and go to sleep. Alternative ways to ensure that the sisters have immortality and everlasting life. So we're gonna watch Opal and Pearl here. I think I'm gonna take a cute little screenshot if the wall wasn't in the way. Alright, Opal and Pearl just became good friends, you guys. That's so cute. So one of the things was that they could potentially purchase the potion of youth from the reward store for 1500. And I'm pretty sure this was against the rules. The rewards potion was against the rules for this challenge. But I think if we wanted to have Sapphire max out her cooking and gourmet cooking skills, then, do you guys see her face? If she wanted to max out her cooking and gourmet cooking skills, then she would be able to learn the recipe for ambrosia. And then with that, she could basically... Can you not take a shower? Is that impossible? Don't go to bed. Shower first. Basically, with ambrosia, that would have the same effect as the... potion of youth, and it would also kind of help to ensure that they would have a way to bring one of the sisters back from the dead. So it's just one more level of immortality, and I think that would be all right. And in order to make that, you'd need to purchase the potion of youth. So I think that is the only way that we would actually be able to use that within this challenge, just because of how the rules work. But Opal, what are you going to take a nap? Okay. If you really want to, what are you doing? Don't read. Don't be doing that. Go on and resume writing your book. Jasper, what are you up to? She's going to go get those things. Ruby decided, oh, she's smiling for once. What? What is this smile on her face? Must be the eggs. She's just happy to have food in her mouth. All right. Peridot's not the first C student at Landgrab Elementary, but she surely won't be the last. Alright, Peridot is home from school. Oh, I just realized they both have ponytails. That's really cute. I did not notice that before. Maybe that's a theme we can have with these sisters, is they all have ponytails. Why don't you go on over here and sit down? And Pearl must have finished her book, or she decided not to continue writing like I asked. Either way, it's fine. Don't learn handiness. It's against the rules! Come on, you should know the rules by now! Put the book back. Put it back. Can you just come on over here when you're done? Help Peridot with her homework. Go ahead and do your homework. And I'm going to go ahead and have you end your gathering. And I'm going to have Jasper start her gathering. So then she gets the points for doing her homework. Pearl, go ahead and help her. And Jasper, what are you doing? Collecting things. Oh, she got the crystal. She really wants to find a collectible. We'll do that eventually. She wants to use a punching bag at the gym. Well, we're not going to do that at the gym, but you can come on over here and do it here. So why don't you go ahead and energize practice. Ruby is still feeling pretty good right now, so I'm going to take this plate from her before she has a chance to clean it up on her own. What can we have you do, Ruby? What can we have you do? Maybe we can invite someone over and have a little closet woohoo. This is ridiculous. I am going to be so upset if these two die because these people won't eat them. Okay, you know what? Can I shift click on you? Do I really have to do this again? All right. Testing. Cheats on. Enabled. Okay. Cheat need... I know you can make them happy, but I wish you could, like, take all of their I wish you could take all of their needs away. Eric Lucas is wondering if you want to go over to his house and hang out. No, we don't. But Mr. Eric Lewis, do you want to hang out with us right now? All right, so Bjorn, adds a family. Bjorn, please go ahead and eat the cake. Alright, and once he dies, that's fine. Homework completes. Good. Peridot finished her homework. And now she can go ahead and have some fun. So I think first, actually, I'm going to have her go ahead and shower. Oh, why is there just garbage everywhere? Take a shower. Pearl, I want you to also take a shower, but upstairs in your own bathroom. And then you're hungry, so you probably need to eat something. So, guys, Bjorn just got eaten by a cow plant. It's so sad. Why are you tense? Oh, needs amusement. Jasper, don't be sad. You didn't care for the guy. Maybe, I don't think you did. Why don't you milk the cow plants? You can't? Are there people in the way? Can you go here? Walk through the cow plant, why don't you? Alright, unpause. Go ahead and milk it. Alright, she has to wait till the Grim Reaper shows up. He always takes forever to walk here. Here he comes. Dun dun dun. Look at him go. Just floating through here. Like he doesn't care. Alright, Ruby. Oh, what are you gonna do? Hug. Oh, she's gonna hug Opal. That's so cute. She is really pregnant. How much longer? Alright, 16 hours until she's in her third trimester. So it's gonna probably be another two parts before she has her next baby. So just continue to leave comments down below for baby names. I have a big list. Every time we have a child, I'm gonna pick a random name from that list that you guys suggested. So be sure to do that. Peridot, are you done showering? I think you are. Why don't you... You need some fun. You need some fun. What are fun activities in your club? Gardening, working out. Okay. A bunch of stuff that doesn't pertain to you very much. Why don't you come on down here and play dolls. That's a good idea. Loves the outdoors. All right. Maybe she should play on the slip and slide. Oh, did you guys see that? It was so precious. She's gonna go take a nap. No, I don't think so. Why don't you come on over here and, what can we do? What can we do? Why don't you make out with? Oh. Oh, yes, yes, okay. Make out with Eric Lewis. It's an easy way to keep tabs on him. Oh, you changed after your shower. That's adorable. She's eating right now. Peridot's going downstairs. Jasper is doing yoga, you know, whatever. Whatever, more power to ya. Did you get this done with? Milk this. I'm gonna move this out of the way. Just temporarily. Move it. Try to move it out of the way. Darn it. Okay, I'm gonna move it out here. Just for now. Alright, so Bjorn Bjorgensen. Opal's father. Wait, no, what? What? No, Bjorn is the current baby daddy. Jacques was her father. And, that's right, Lauren. Lauren was Peridot's father. I like how it actually says, death by cow plants. Alright, we have some ambiguous parent figure for these four. Alright, so we have two fair sisters. We're so close to a full set, you guys. We're halfway there. Halfway there. Alright. Come on, Jasper. I need you to milk the cow plant. Come over here, please. And while we have, Eva, can you please eat this cake? While we have death here, we might as well just take care of it. Oh no, why are you sad? Oh, she's just lonely. Eva is being devoured by a cow plant. Will she make it out alive? The answer is no. Absolutely not death. Is death playing with our cow plants? Jeez. Alright, Breeze. Thank you for devouring that person. Can we possibly get the milk from that now, please? Don't witness death. Don't cry. I wonder if there's something in here that we can get that would make it so she doesn't care about people dying. We could get the super green thumb. No, we can't. We don't have enough. Carefree? What about this? Carefree Sims never get tense. What about sad? I want the one where they don't get sad. That's what I want. Shameless, steel bladder, independent, incredibly friendly, frugal, entrepreneur. Marketable, free services, speed reader. There's a bunch of these. I never actually sit and look at them. Observant, gym rats, great story. Let's do. Is there one of these we can get? Instant fun instantly fills the fun need. Oh, okay. certain instance, social hygiene potion, energized potion, flirty, focused, happy, inspired, happy potion. Drink this to temporarily make your Sims happy. Now I might have to do this now that she's in this pit of death right now. Alright, don't worry, Shayna. Don't worry, Shayna. Don't cry. You're next. But oh my gosh, you guys see that? Opal's just standing back here laughing. And we got an essence of life. She's literally just standing back here laughing. What is so funny? Literally, like, this is how your father died. You don't even know. You don't know these people. They're just, oh my gosh. It's no wonder these girls are going to grow up to be all twisted and mental because they grow up in this environment. Oh my gosh. Why don't you come on over here, open this up, and have some gummy pancakes for dinner. Take care of that garbage. Jasper, did you milk the cow plant? I think you did. Go ahead and milk this one. Yeah, you can't do that yet, can you? Go over here. Actually, no, don't go over there. Don't go over there. Come over here and water your cow plant that's dying and talk to it. Reached creativity level 2. I think it's because of all these flowers around it. Honestly, like, can you go here? I think the flowers are keeping her from watering. It looks so sick. Come on, Bloom. I need you to at least age up before you die. Alright, put this one over here. Now you can come on over here. Come on. Don't take your time. Milk this cow plant, please. Eric Lewis is here. I totally forgot about that. Oh my gosh. Wake up. Totally forgot about him. I'm such a bad guest. She wants to woohoo in the closet. Let's go ahead and do that. Jasper got another essence of life and she went to make out with. Can we only make out? Why can't we woohoo? I mean, she's pregnant, but whatever. Jasper, did you milk the cow plant? Yes, you did. Come on over here. And Shayna, please add to family. You are going to... Oh, she's like... She should do this on her own fairly quickly, but I'm just going to have her eat that cake. Alright, Shayna Cantrell is being devoured by a cow plant. Will she make it out alive? The answer is no. Absolutely not. Alright, you are sleeping. You can wake up before you sleep the entire night away. Go ahead and serve some blackened bass. So we're going to have her work on her cooking and gourmet cooking skills quite a bit in the next few parts so that she can make ambrosia. And Peridot, looks like you need some work, honey. Why don't you come downstairs? And I've been neglecting them a little bit, focusing on the cow plants at the moment, but that's fine. Why don't you come on down here when you're done? And why don't you wake up and come down here and spray for the monsters under the bed so the girls don't get woken up in the middle of the night to do that. Alright, are you almost done here? We're almost ready to milk the cow plant. She's so sad. She's so sad. At least she only gets one thing from witnessing death and not one for each of them. So that's good. Opal, what are you doing? You're going to bed already? No. Peridot, taking care of yourself. Alright, Opal, why don't you come on down here and play with Drago is his name? Yes, Drago is his name. Alright, she's going to go and spray for the monsters under the bed. I'm going to have her do them one at a time. Ruby, did you go and talk to this guy? Like, make out with Eric Lewis. Where the heck is he? I don't even know. Doesn't look like he's in this house. Is this unlocked? Okay. Acquired the creativity skill. Opal, what are you doing? Oh, she's playing. That's right. That is right. So, Jasper, gonna move this over here. Why don't you go ahead and milk this? And then I'm gonna go ahead and do this. And just until it ages up, I'm going to bring this cow plant and put it right out here so that we can access it to water it so it doesn't die. Please, Jasper, water the baby cow plant and talk to it. Peridot, how are you feeling now? You're a little hungry. Why don't you come on up here and eat some of this blackened bass? It's excellent quality. How are you doing? All right. Opal, can you please spray this bed? Peridot, don't go to bed yet. Who's ringing your phone? Shayna. Hey, girl, it's ladies' night. Girl, you just died. Stay asleep. Alright. Peridot, you can come on and go to sleep when you're done. Opal, you can go to bed. And we got another essence of life. So I'm going to have you come on over here and go ahead and release these spirits to the netherworld. We don't want them messing things up in our house. I think Eric Lewis left, but I think they did get to hang out for a little bit, so that's helpful. I mean, their relationship is fine. And now we have Jade, and Malcolm is a young adult now. We could have a Malcolm Landgraf baby, you guys! I think after Mr. Eric Lewis, we should focus on Malcolm Landgraf and work on our friendship with Wolfgang. And once he is a young adult, we can have a baby with him as well. That should be plenty of time for the kids we have now, plus Eric Lewis's baby, to age up and move out to their town. All right, how's this? Oh, it's so cute. Release spirit. Okay, yes. Bjorn, gone. Done. Dunzo. Jasper, where are you going? Release Eva's soul. She's so tired. And release Shayna's spirit. Don't do that. Come on over here and take care of yourself. There's just garbage everywhere. Oh my gosh. This many Sims on a lot this big. Just make it really, I don't know. Aw. And loving memory. Why don't you go to the bathroom? All right, so I'm going to take care of this mess out here before the next part. And probably have to take care of this garbage pile over here, too, from all the repairs that Sapphire had to do. In the next part, we will focus on the girls, and we will probably have a new baby in the next one or two parts as well. So I do apologize for how long this part got to be. There's just so much that happens in one day in this challenge, and it's... I kind of prefer to play one day at a time in each part, so let me know if that bothers you guys. I can definitely break it up, break up the days in the parts here to make the episodes that I record a little bit shorter if that's what you want. But anyways, thank you all so, so much for watching. This was part number 14 of my Sims 4 Four Immortal Sisters Challenge. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And be sure to leave a comment down below. Let me know if you have any comments or suggestions for this challenge. And if you have any more baby names, leave those down below as well. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. My name is Terranova, and I hope you all have an absolutely fantastic day. Bye, guys!